Hello, this is Sam Villarreal. I'm doing another commentary for one of my videos. This is from the Sammy series part 10. And I'll just start off with what we're seeing right now. This is like the night before kids go to school. Like, it's in September sometime when school first starts. And I just wanted to like film like when all the kids were little, because Cody's gonna be a senior this year. Joe is a junior. He's going to be a senior next year. So all the kids are grown up, so it's kind of a sentimental video, a little bit. Just showing that everybody's getting big. And I just wanted to take it back, like, to the past, like, and show, like, when Joe was little right there, and just stuff like that. And Rab, when she was little, it's my brother's daughter. Just little things like that. Everybody's grown up. There's my sister. She came up because she's just in there with all the other pictures. I like that angel. It was pretty cool. There's Lexi. But this really is a sad time for me, because everybody goes back to school and I'm always by myself. But like you'll see later in the video, I say that I met Jennifer Minton now. And she's a really cool girl, and I just talk to her like every night, and she keeps me company, and we like each other too, you know what I mean? And right here,
that's
where I come out telling everybody that
summer's officially over.
Summer's over.
This
is like a pretty deep in the Sammy series, because like I said, this is part 10. So I had been filming videos for Jennifer since May. So that was a good May, June, July, August. Good 5 months already we had been talking. You can see the kitchen needs to be cleaned.
Jennifer, I forgot, I left out the most important thing. I met you. And you're just wonderful, and
this is when I'm telling Jennifer how important she is to me.
Makes me happy every day. It's fun.
Even to this day, she's still really special.
Really cool,
and we just have a lot of fun together talking.
I'm so glad I found you. So this year isn't so bad.
I put a tank top on that way. Because a lot of the videos, you can't really see my tattoos. So
I don't feel so bad.
I put a tank top on that where you can see my tattoos pretty good in this video. Yeah, I gotta be quiet at night because my dad works in the morning and the kids are asleep for school, so I'm like the night owl of the house. I'm always up all night. I go to bed anywhere between 4 and 5. That's the TV I just bought. Like, that month I bought it. I bought it in September. And this is September, so it's not even a month old. It's a Panasonic.
Here's
it's pretty
TV,
bad.
Sweetie.
It's 47-inch TV, flat screen.
Is it big
high
enough?
Def.
There's my cow collection. The cow you got me.
Yeah. It's a cow Jenny got me. I love that cow. It's pretty cool. I don't think she's got me the big one yet. Because I'm not showing it. I don't think she had got me. She had really sent me two cows. I don't think she got me the real big one yet in that video. Or she did, and I just didn't show. I can't remember.
Eagles, number one, baby.
Yeah, Eagles going to the playoffs this year.
Guitar chord chart.
Yeah, I really miss when it's nice outside. Yeah. It's like still nice out right here. It's like you can go outside like that in a tank top. Yeah, showing like all the stuff I got in my room. Like, The Hawk was like this summer's like big blockbuster movie. Castlevania, one of my favorite old pastime games. Yeah, Jenny's been wanting me to do this commentary for a while. I just been busy and stuff like that, but I figure I'd do it right now. Only she's been waiting for this.
There's the guy, he used to be the lead singer from Soil.
A picture of me where I met the guy from Soil at Ozfest back in 2002. It's pretty badass. I don't know who he sings with now, because I know they got a new singer now.
Can I see something really cool, Dad? Check this shit out. My diploma.
Here's my GED. It's actually December right now, so... I think it's been a month.
Samuel,
I think December 20th or something like that. It's gonna, or 16th is gonna be a month. I think.
Liberal high school education achieved on the general education development test, and therefore entitled to this Ohio.
Yep, that's my diploma. I got that, and then I got my job at IEC because I got my diploma.
Of December
2007. Oh, the 18th. So in a couple of days will be a year.
She stood like in this spot right here because I thought it was a different kind of envelope and I was gonna throw it away. I was gonna tear it.
Yeah, I remember that.
I was mad.
I thought I'd failed the GED test and I was gonna throw it away.
All this stuff is taken down. Oh, it's still up there. Sam needs part counter for work Monday. Man, that's old. I put that up there because right before I started working. I see again, I thought I needed another counter, so I told my dad, I said, hey, I gotta buy a counter.
My tattoos really did come out really good in this video. You can actually, I wish Jenny could see him for real, but when we meet, she'll be able to see him for real. But that's as good as you're gonna get, I guess, for now.
Film just to tell you that the Sammy series is going to keep going into the fall. So, see you in the next season. I hate that.
Yeah, I'm still continuing to make videos. you're wondering why I picked this song. This is me and Jennifer's song. Like, when we first started talking, we started liking each other. This is like a song I told her, so it reminded me of us, and she says she likes it too. It's a really good song. Really, it's actually how I really feel about her. I'm never gonna forget her if anything ever happens. She is really special. Sometimes people like come into your life and you just never forget him. Jennifer's gonna be one of the people. I hope we have a future together, but for some reason if we don't, I'm never gonna forget him. I know that. I hope you like this commentary, baby. And look out for new videos. They're gonna be coming out soon. Bye, sweetheart. Just like a tattoo.